Welcome back, damn gamers, to Dying Light 2. We're at Gideon's place, trying to get a biomarker. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day. Damn Gaming here with formerly Hambone. It will be Damn Gaming from now on, so.
Everyone around you said that's what you should do, cook. Life would have been easier. No night runners, no hack-offs, no problems.
Okay.
But no, you wanted something else. Higher fucking causes. And you could just cook.
You and Hakon. You known each other long?
Too long.
What did he mean when he said that you used to help people?
We served together in a special... doesn't matter, ancient history.
Now what's wrong with Hakon giving me inhibitors?
Kills most people in seconds. It's a powerful drug. Most can't handle it.
But I survived.
I said most. So don't get excited. Just be careful with them.
Biomarkers. Why are they so hard to get?
Because they're complicated devices. Hell, the factories that made them have been out of commission for years. Biomarkers are keyed to blood. They can't be reused after someone sinks with it. Without them, the infection runs unchecked. Like what's happened to you. That's why people pay a fortune to get a new one. All the money and crystals they have. Fortunately, me and Hakon found a place where they can still be made.
Where can I rest?
So you just got into town. What brought you here? This ain't the promised land. Far from it.
I need to get to the Fisheye.
And Hakon's helping you get there? You seem like a good kid, but take my advice. Don't go doling out trust like penny candy. Hell, how do you know you can trust me? Okay, enough jabber. Go to sleep. Nothing to be done till morning anyway.
Okay.
Funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line.
Still gotta complete the quest first, okay? Damn, we got a nice setup here. Oh, shit. users to avoid patrolling bottles at all costs. If they see you, they will alert infected and start a chase. During the chase, be on the lookout for hiding spots on the rooftops or hide within beams of UV lights. Oh, hell no. This is stupid. Oh boy. Yep, this is stupid.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this?
In and out of the hospital while it's nighttime. There will be a lot of infected here in the morning.
Lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left. I'm at the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Hey! This way. Big building, huh? GRE took over quite a few of these for drug research. When it all got fucked, they grabbed research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit. Just a little more. We don't have much time. Stay close to me. You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro. Ah, good work.
Yeah. Oh, so it's pretty much the same as the first one.
You didn't lie. You know your stuff.
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff.
Fuck. Call some help?
There you go.
What are you doing, Aiden? Hello? What the hell are you doing? Aiden.
Aiden, come on!
Oh, shit. Not a good time to be doing this.
Mia? Eddie, where are you? That's a bad idea, Mia.
If it was a good one, it wouldn't be fun.
What are you doing? Mia, not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. There was a guy here named Waltz. I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
Here you go, Hakon. Oh, shit.
Sleeping Beauties.
Yeah, we have to walk past them. If you crouch and move slowly, they shouldn't notice you. Get too close, and you're done for. You probably know that already.
I do, yeah.
Oh, shit, shit, shit. Bad idea. Senses of sleeping spiders are limited to pass around them. Wake any of them up. Thank you. Fucking do anything. What the fuck? Jesus Christ.
What is that?
Chemicals. Nasty shit. When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads.
Jesus Christ.
Be careful. It's not stable.
Loud enough for you?
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
guess so.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Oh, God. Your GRE access key is a highly sophisticated encryption tool. It can unlock special doors and chests marked with the GRE logo. Additionally, it can also be used to discover hidden inhibitor containers. The GRE key activates automatically when you're close to an inhibitor container, revealing the distance to its location. When close to a hidden inhibitor container, hold R3 to use your survivor sense and highlight its location. Okay. Feeling this is a bad idea, but can't really do much about it, can you? Oh shit.
We got company. Avalor.
Don't move. You can't handle that.
I know. I've seen this fucker.
Wow.
Oh, I ran off.
Try to go around it somehow.
Oh, hell. That one's moving around, so what the fuck for? I don't know. Shit, here he comes. There he is. Aiden, you ain't got time for this, dude.
I'm scared, Mia.
Yeah, me too. And I'm younger. Don't be a chicken, Aiden.
What if the doctor sees us?
He won't. Besides, he'd have to catch us, too. Come on, don't back out now.
Be a chicken, Aidy.
Last thing left in the room. Nope. Now I think it is. Inhibitors are the only way to increase your maximum stamina and health. Increasing those attributes is important as it unlocks access to some of your skills. Each upgrade requires 3 inhibitors. If you find them, go to the skills menu to level up your stats. Inhibitors can be found in GRE crates hidden inside GRE quarantines and GRE anomaly locations. Additional crates can also be discovered while exploring off the beaten path.
Took the inhibitor.
Oh, fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
Hakon.
damage them completely out of this son of a bitch. Did I miss anything? I'm pretty sure I got everything. Everything that I can get, anyway.
Let's hustle it in. You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast!
Holy shit. Why is he looking at us like I remember
it? It was close. Well, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. Roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, some place quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing.
I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
I know that feels.
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
Why not?
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something.
Is that everything? So.
You're going to like this. Here. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of interesting spots to check out.
Binoculars allow you to discover important open world locations. Hold left button and press Arthur to use them. The closer you get smaller, the closer it gets it is to a location that can be discovered. Locations discovered by binoculars are automatically added to the map.
You see the church? That's where the howlers were after us. It's the center of the district. You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, Just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
You unlock the open world and zoom level of your map. All open world activities you discover using binoculars or during exploration will be visible here. Okay. Welcome to Veldor. You now unlock the open world of Veldor. Your first goal is to visit the survivor's hub at Vizar. You'll find a merchant, resting place, and your stash there. Use your binoculars to survey the area to reveal additional locations on your map, like windmills, which activate now safe zone, new safe zones. There are plenty of places like these in the city waiting for you to discover them. As you explore the world, what's your compass for encounters? They offer you a chance to help some of the Vildor citizens in exchange for XP and various rewards. Okay. Co-op mode. What's that? Bloody ties.
Aiden. Finally. Been trying to reach you. You gotta help. They're gonna attack old Villador. And when they do, nobody there will survive. Nobody. This group, they host violent prize fights here in the city. But that's just a cover. What they're really up to is way more sinister. You see, they plan to release a chemical into old Villador. It's a stimulant their fighters already use. Turns them into fearless, merciless motherfuckers. But it would kill regular folks. There's only one way to stop them, and that's to infiltrate them. Qualify for the tournament and get your ass inside Carnage Hall. I'll find you there.
Survivor right there, what the hell?
Can I follow her and drop some weapons?
Old Hank was mugged for a bottle of water yesterday. Things are getting out of control. Shops and signs will fall. Don't know why, but they fascinate me.